Lorraine Ugen won the NCAA Indoor Long Jump Championship and was named TCU's Female Athlete of the Year. She also won the Big 12 Indoor title in the long jump and finished fourth in the Big 12 Outdoor Meet in that event. Ugen also was a major factor on TCU's 4x100-meter relay team and placed fourth in the 60 meters in the Big 12 Indoor Championship.